Hey, what's this thing?
No idea.
Some kind of junk.
Hey.
Who's there?
Hand it over.
Noah, this guy.
Yeah. He means business.
Hurry it up.
And by it, you mean this.
Why would we ever hand it over to some knuckle-headed chump like...
Guys! Weapons ready!
I'll show you!
Something like this.
I'm coming right up.
guy's got skills.
I couldn't give an Arden's ass. He's gonna regret it. Guy needs a lesson.
Just to be sure, there's no chance we could talk this over. Guess we can take that as a no, then. Hey, he's running away.
Magma took a dive!
Who in the world?
You lot! Identify yourselves!
Cavessi soldiers?
Tell me, have you seen the man in a mask? We've been looking for him.
Wait! They're with a bunch of Agnians. Must be those Ouroboros we've been hearing about.
Traitors to the crown!
Huh? Since when did we ever?
Oh, you think you can talk your way out of a righteous beating? Not today.
Today's really not our day, is it?
Everyone.
Yeah, it's getting kind of ridiculous by this point.
We learned something pretty interesting, though.
Yeah, they said they'd been looking for the man we fought against earlier.
I wonder what happened.
If Kevez is after him, then maybe he wasn't our enemy after all.
I'll remind you, he did attack us, mate.
Yes, that does make it hard to classify him as an ally. Some kind of deserter, perhaps?
Hey, if he jumped in the river, he'll have been carried downstream. We could try and catch him at the bottom, figure out what's what.
He may yet prove hostile, though.
If he does, then we whack him. And if he doesn't, we listen to what he says. Great plan, or what?
Does that qualify as a plan to you? A plan takes forethought and planning. What you did is post hoc rationalise your own...
What do you think?
Let's go and see.
What's this? Let's pocket it then.
Finally.
You're not getting away this time!
I thought you might track me down, but I didn't think you'd be so kind as to bring me my prize as well.
What?
A bit heedless of you, don't you think? Ouroboros.
Huh? Wait, how does he know about us?
Yeah, fishy. What are you all about, then?
I don't think I need to answer now.
There were Kvesi troops looking for you.
Come on, throw us a bone here.
Look, we want to talk. If you could just open up a bit. Okay. Let's start with names. Ours are...
Don't need them.
The Kvesi are after you, right? If you tell us what that's about, we...
You'll do what?
Huh?
It's nothing that concerns you.
Right. So if it did concern us, you'd answer. That's something. Are you our enemy? Still keeping mum?
If you stop crying, we'll have no reason for hostilities.
Says the guy who lashed out at us before.
Yeah, not buying it.
Oh, for Spark's sakes, use your snuffing words!
Uni, chill.
I hate people who won't say what they mean! Oh, this guy's flipping all my switches! Did you or did you not attack us just because you felt like it? Answer!
It was just a warning. You neither need nor understand that thing that you have there. Don't you stick your necks where they don't belong.
What, so you're going to attack us again to get your hands on it?
I told you clearly. Stop crying, and we won't have to fight.
So you need this thing, then?
Well...
So, does that mean you're...
Wait. It seems you were followed.
Followed? By who?
Them again.
We found you! I knew you were in cahoots.
What? Stop being wrong!
Now look what you've got us into.
This blunder is entirely on you. But I'll lend you clean up. Wipe them out.
Hang on, Alevnis. This mother does nothing by halves.
What are you mumbling now, traitors?
Not that I care, actually.
Get them!
Wait!
Leave the enemies to me.
Smooth as always, Noah.
They sure are persistent.
It might be wise not to linger.
Agreed. It would be nice not to get wrapped up in any more scuffles.
So why were those lot after you anyway?
Is it because of his sparkling personality?
Perhaps so.
Oh, so now you acknowledge it.
You can hold on to that.
You mean...
that shard from earlier? So you don't need it after all?
I never said that. But I can't be bothered trying to convince you.
Right, because talking to people is just such a chore.
In time, you will discover its purpose. But if you were to abuse it, I may have to dispose of you. It seems you can use your heads, even if just a little. I will choose to trust in my late friend's words.
Gee, that makes us feel a lot better.
I meant what I said.
So now what? What will you do after this?
Save your breath, Mio. It's not like he'll answer you anyway.
I have something to take care of.
Oh, so you'll answer her?
Even if it puts soldiers on your trail?
Naturally.
All right, well, that's the end of that then. Your life, your choices, man.
Hey!
What now?
Don't die, you lot.
Huh?
If you need me, you can call me. I'll assist.
That's rich coming from a guy that just tried to kill us.
It was a warning. And a small test.
What's this crap now? Honestly, I don't get this dude.
I simply followed my friend's request.
And your friend, that'd be who?
When you say you'll help us, we can just take you at your word.
Either way, I can't have the bearers of that thing running around unsupervised.
Doesn't exactly inspire confidence. But hey, he's strong, so that's something.
That's an awfully kind offer there, mister, but we don't even know what to call you. About time we got a name, don't you think? Whoa, hey, stop right there! Your name, Spock, you spill it!
Gray. Call me Gray.
What was that guy's deal?
Stuff if I know. Although he didn't look like a bad... I guess he kind of did look like a bad guy, huh?
There does seem to be more to this story than we've seen so far.
Just no fighting him again, please.
Yeah, seconded. Punching his kind's not even all that satisfying.
Gray, huh?
If you have to call me something, call me Gray.